I joined Libro.fm during the pandemic because I started listening to a lot of audiobooks. The stress of the pandemic made it too hard to focus on printed books, but audiobooks still kept me really engaged. Now, more than ever, it's important to support local businesses whenever possible. And so I loved that Libro.fm allowed me to continue supporting my local bookstore even while they were closed, without ordering so many books that I had no room to store them.